pulsating radio source, a pulsar for short, beats out this rhythm far away among the stars. It's a star utterly crushed by the force of its own gravity. In the thousands of years for which men have wondered about the meaning of what goes on in the sky, there's never before been so dramatic a period as this. The Cambridge radio astronomers who discovered them were so astonished that they labeled their first records of these regular pulsars LGM. That stood for Little Green Men. Jazzy